Mission has a code red priority. Your objective is to recover an experimental virtual sex prototype that has been stolen from the lab at Johnson's and mastered by the terrorist organization known as the Moral Majority. Two of our best agents have been neutralized by phase one of the operation, but not before finding out the location of a warehouse where we believe the prototype is being hidden. Phase one, codename Black Widow. This woman is one of their top operatives, and as two agents have discovered, can be lethal. She guards a special key you must obtain using whatever resources at your disposal. When key is secured, contact the operations center. Stand by for proper response. This message will self-destruct in 15 seconds.
For your eyes only, I never need to hide.